Gerardo once again. And I just want to greet our creator, founder of this event, none other than Miss Tessie Blossom from California of the United States. Today is February 27th. Hotel California, guys. On the dark desert highway, going on my hair, warm smell of colitas rising up through the air. Up ahead in the distance, so shimmering light. Head grew heavy and my sight grew dim. I had to stop for tonight. Tracy stood in the doorway. I heard a mission bell. And I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she lit up a candle, she showed me the way. To her voices on the corridor, I thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place, such a lovely place. Got a lot of pretty, pretty boys to call some friends. How they dance in the courtyard, sweet summer smell. Some dance to remember, some dance to forget. So we called up the captain, please bring me my wine. She said, we haven't had spirit or seas. 1969, and still those voices are calling from far away. Waking up in the middle of the night, just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely place. They live in up but the Hotel California. We are just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master chambers, gathered for the peace. They stop it with their stealing knife, but just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find a passage back to the place I was before. Relaxed to the nightmare, we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave. Yeah, these guys are already two members. Bye, thank you.